Then we have font maturator. What the font? Font from image. 9 methods for recognizing fonts online and offline. Hello everybody, I'm Stefano from Labelado and opaca.com. Some types of fonts are easy to distinguish, but no font carries a signature with it. You will surely have come across a very interesting and original font you would have liked to use with some project. But how can you find it? Fortunately, the technology is quite advanced and it is no longer necessary to try to find the same fonts similar to the one we are looking for. There are out there font tracing systems which can start from a simple image, JPEG type, and compare it to their internal database showing the closest font or the best match. Therefore, in this video, I will reveal all the most beneficial tools for recognizing fonts through image. So without further ado, let's get into action. At number one, we have What Font Is. What Font is an outstanding tool for online font recognition. Sign up to be sent to a page where you can upload an image. The interesting part is that What Font Is allows you to download it as a Chrome extension and also will enable you to recognize, as well as with an image, the fonts present on a website given a certain URL. Number two, we have What the Font. What the Font? If you're interested in recognizing a font starting from a JPEG, whatthefont.com is the site for you. You need to know in advance that there are rules to follow. You need to make sure that the height of the letters must be 100 pixels, the image must be as horizontal as possible, and the letters cannot be touched, and the characters must be well spaced. Subsequently, avoid images that are too blurry due to magnification. The software will then load several similar fonts on the screen to choose the most suitable one. If the result is not satisfactory, you can still go to the site's forum where typography experts will manually search for the font you wanted to use. Then we have Like Font. Like Font is functional. As with other sites, Like Font allows you to upload an image and search for all fonts that resemble it. Once the search is activated, you will be presented with a series of related font searches that resemble the font of your sample image, complete with percentages indicating the degree of match. This system also allows you to recognize characters in Asian languages like kanji. Then we have Reddit. Reddit, for those unfamiliar with it, is one of the largest forum and news sites in the world. You can find everything on Reddit, and for this reason I want to present it in this guide to search for fonts by image, as there are various groups and pages dedicated to searching for fonts and about typography. To do this, simply subscribe to one of the appropriate groups on Reddit, read their rules carefully, and then post the image whose font you want to extrapolate. A host of font geeks and experts will arm themselves with patience to help you out for free. One of the most interesting channels on Reddit for this purpose is Identify This Font, which with almost 100,000 subscribers boasts a good repertoire of font experts and interested in the world of typography. Then we have Quora. Quora is a bit like Reddit. Quora is also a jam-packed site. When uploading an image to recognize a font on one of the automated sites doesn't work, Quora is one of the first places to post its picture and wait for a response or advice from a font expert. Then we have a font maturator. Font maturator allows you to upload different types of images, logos, and screenshots, enabling the site to search for fonts similar to what you are looking for. Then you can also identify a font with Photoshop. Haven't you had great satisfaction using online font search systems? If you want a pro solution, let's talk about how to recognize a font using Photoshop. This function is basic and integrated in the latest versions of the program. Just import the image containing the font you want to search for into Photoshop. At this point, open the text menu and look for the item Find Similar Font. At this point, you will be shown a list of fonts similar to the scanned one, among which you can choose to download if they are available in the Adobe library. Font Identifier. This program is a highly recommended tool. Its operation requires you to load a clear image of a font. You can get it with a tool like Greenshot or simply by cropping it from a screenshot. The program is strict and requires precise cropping of the image in which there is a font. Started the research, Font Identifier will show all the related fonts and similar to the one we were looking for, advising where to find and download the searched fonts both for free and for a fee. And then I have a little bonus for you that will help you using all of these systems. The program I'm talking about, which is free for Windows, is Greenshot. Many of these online font recognition methods require you to take precise images or screenshots of some words containing the font in question. Personally, I often use Greenshot, a free program for Windows, to create a macro that with a simple button allows you to select a precise area of the screen, even with a magnifying glass to help you out. The image can then be migrated and copied into any graphics program. Are you looking for a completely customized font for your special project? Over the years, I had the pleasure of collaborating with font graphic designers from all over the world, whose goal is to create highly customized fonts. Just jump to my website and write me an email asking for their contact, and I will be very glad to give it to you. Well, I hope that you guys have enjoyed this video. If you did, remember to subscribe to this channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss any future videos about typography, design, and packaging. Like this video, share this video with your friends and colleagues. I'm Stefano, and as always, love you all. Ciao!